This is the Arduino Uno with two stacked PWM shields from Practical Maker. Right now, the software is running just, it's Arduino code, an Arduino sketch, and I need to solve the solenoid-duino communication between PD and the Arduino so I can control these with PD. Right now, it's just a sketch that keeps incrementing the velocity of the solenoids. So these are the solenoid drivers. The solenoid's over here. I have 44 solenoids. Here's a little example of how fast it can go.